Two summers ago, I read Mahabharat, and this summer I decided to read one more time because whatever is found here can be found anywhere else. But what is not found here, it is impossible to find anywhere else. Hare Krishna!